Okay, so the first thing you need to do is get on Redstone's good side. See if he needs anything. Be of use to him. Otherwise, you're as good as dead. And then, you're useless to us. Think you'll be able to play his game? Good. Remember, get a feel for how things work around here. Be useful to them. Then we can start moving on to the serious stuff. Okay, it's clear for you to go up.
So, you're the new team member. Well, welcome to Subway Town. I'm Saul. I run the garage here, but more importantly, I'd drop that car lift if the authorities start snooping around. But first, a couple of things you need to know. Your garage bay is through that door. I'll do all your repairs here and tow you back if you ever get yourself in trouble. You can find the race manager downstairs and bars on this level. And more importantly for you, Redstone's office is upstairs. Remember, nothing and no one moves around here without his okay. So, don't waste any time. Go and see him.
You new in town? I guess I should say welcome. Subway Town's got everything you need. Looking for a race? Head downstairs. Got extra stuff to sell? Then see Janny upstairs. I think you'll like it here.
If you haven't seen Redstone yet, go there now. Don't waste any more time.
Hey, pal. Don't waste the boss's time. Go see him.
Hold it right there. You Marshall's new guy? Okay, you're new. That means that you don't exactly know how things work around here. So let me make it clear to you. This is my place, my town, and every bastard here answers to me. What I want, they do. So if you can help me do things, then we'll be fine. If not, then I have no use for you. Got that? So Marshall says you're the type that can get things done. Let's give you a little test, huh? My foreman is having mutant problems at the end of the Blue Line Tunnel. The things keep crawling back in. So go help him out. Think you can handle this? Good. Just prove yourself useful to me, and then I'll let you stay. Now, show me what you can do, and get the hell out of here.
Hey, stranger. You looking to earn?
Hey, you. Word around town is that Marshall's back with the new Trigger Man. Some say an Ark survivor, and some say that's you. guess we'll just have to see.
Jones has his people working, but no other crews.
Well, with the mutant problem he's got, there ain't anything else he can do.
So you Redstone's new tough guy? Care to make a little extra on the side? Damn, bandits causing trouble with my liquor suppliers. Making it difficult to get the good stuff down here. I would pay handsomely if you took to the roads and kill a few of those bandits. You take out an authority predator, and that'll count as two. Can you handle that? Well, alrighty then. Go kick some ass.
Hello there, stranger. I've got the best deck of cards in the wasteland. Care to challenge me?
Haven't seen you before.
Think you can help an old man like myself?
The boss called down, said to expect someone. You must be him. I got a big problem. Damn muties ripping through my work down here. They got this expansion operation just about shut down. My guess is they clawed their way into the Blue Line station, and now they're busting out all over down here. Someone's gotta stop them. So, it looks like you're the guy for the job. I'm glad you understand. You can get into their cave up on the surface by the canyon wall. Head as deep as you can go and look for the Blue Line station. Listen, work can't go on with these muties busting through all.
We'll be right back. You look like a mannequin.
Hey, tough guy.
Not bad. You made the cave mutie free, and you're still alive. Guess Redstone picked the right guy for the job. I'll tell him what you've done.